expect to happen to these guys and then that toughness? Can you talk about that?
I mean, that was probably one of the, once I found out I was coming here, you know, when I kind of took a deep breath, I'm just like, you know, this is a whole, not just team, but city with my, you know, my ideal, my grind mentality. And, you know, I've been on teams that run, gun, and dunk and shoot a lot of threes, but I've never been on a team that everyone has the same mindset as I do. So that's very exciting from a player standpoint. And just to know that when you look around, the West is loaded, but we're one of the top teams, you know, without a question, if we can stay healthy. So it's just really exciting to be here, to be with this group of guys, and to be in the city.
Matt, you made the, Don Wade, enough to stay late here, you made the statement earlier that if you're on the other team, you understand you're the guy that people don't like particularly. But how did you feel about the Grizzlies when you were on? Did you not really dislike the Grizzlies, dislike Memphis? How was it for you?
I just love competition, you know, so I actually loved coming here. You know, Doc knew when we played Memphis, he was, you know, all right, I need you to get these guys. Like, that's what I do every single night, you know, so to be able to come here and play against them, you know, it was a treat to me. You know, I want to play the best every night. I want to play the most physical people every night, and you got that when you came here overall. So to be a part of that team and now know the teams have the game plan for someone that just made this team a lot tougher as well, and it was already a tough team, I'm very excited about that.
This is for Dave. Dave, when you played against the Clippers and you played against Matt in particular, did you envision him as the kind of guy that would fit in with this? And in the situation, the way things worked out with before free agency to get him in a trade, how thrilled were you to get that done before all the uncertainty of maybe
I think the best compliment you can give somebody is that, you know, you just don't like playing against him. Matt's a guy that we just did not like playing against. Mike Conley and I talked about, like, we want those kinds of guys on our team, and we were able to get one. And it was fun when we did the trade, listening to the radio shows in the morning. You were not very well liked in the morning. By 5 o'clock that day, you were all-time Grizzly. It was within the same day. He's with us. We're good. We just got tougher and tougher. We got a hard-nosed bunch of guys who care about each other. It's a family atmosphere here. Obviously, you know, we're tough and we're physical. But I think, you know, going into this season, I think we're going to try to be nasty. And I think nasty is the word that is going to come up a lot as we go to training camp. And I don't know if it'll be Matt with Tony on the right, Zach on the left, or Zach in the middle and Tony. But hey, we're going to be nasty. And you come in the